of this video was I thought, you know what? When we're young, we never take advice from our moms the way we should, right? No. And so, you know, when you're young and, you know, your mom tries to give you dating advice, you know, or in my case, my mom tries to sort of sell me to one of her workers, one of her Russian workers.
Gorgeous, gorgeous guy. Looks like a model.
But, you know, here's the thing. Now that it's later in life, I'm starting to think, you know what? Maybe now is a good time to take some of mom's advice.
6'3", blue eyes.
Yeah, here's the thing. I live in California now, so I'd have to move him from Mississauga out to California.
Exactly like Californian guy.
Okay, well. So I'm thinking that, you know what? I'm going to take this very rare opportunity, this visit with my mom, to get some pearls of wisdom. So, Mom, what would be your dating advice for a modern, independent woman like me?
Like you, or just advice for you in particular?
We could do both. So what's your dating advice for women in general, based on what you've seen today, today's standards?
Like, what about other women? I don't know. We all are different. Like, but I can give you a few advices. Mm-hmm. I think the general problem with you, you're just too much. Like, everything about you is too much.
Mm-hmm.
You're too loud.
Mm-hmm.
Your hair just too bright.
Mm-hmm.
The smile is too wide.
Mm-hmm.
And you just give it yourself. Like, to give yourself, like, too imaginative guy. No mystery about you.
Okay.
So, I would advise just, like, you know, turn down, like, hair blonder.
Mm-hmm.
Smile, kind of.
Okay, let me try. A little more demure.
Yeah, mm-hmm. just reserve yourself just a little. Mm-hmm. Let him to discover your big heart, bigger than, you know, the bottom part of your body.
My big butt. Yeah. You're talking about my big butt.
Mm-hmm. Right. And. That's it.
Oh, okay. I love this. So basically, I'm going to take from this that I should preserve my mystery, that my abundant spirit is too much, and I should rein it in a little bit and allow myself to be discovered.
Right.
And reveal those treasures about myself slowly. Okay, great. That's wonderful, Mom. Thank you for that.
You took my advice, like previous advice. I don't have to repeat it. Like, red lipstick is the other one.
Yes, this is a classic. But why is red lipstick so important for a woman to wear?
I don't know. But my 2-year-old grandson likes it too.
Yes.
So they all do, from age 1 to age 81.
I think I remember you telling me that when a man sees the man, a man only knows you're wearing makeup when you wear red lipstick.
Exactly.
So that he knows something's up. He knows it's about to go down. Like, it's about to get romantic if you wear red lipstick.